So, hello everyone, and welcome back to another video. So, I'm going to be doing a vlog, as you can tell. And currently, Saturday at about 4 p.m. I don't know. Also, did I look right? Yeah. I just thought I'd vlog. I'm not really doing anything. But I just thought, tomorrow we're putting our Christmas decorations up, like our room ones, me and my sister. So, I'm going to be doing a separate video for that. It's really cute. Or jumper. It says Los Angeles, and it's from Sky Did. And it's so soft. I can't really explain to you how nice it is. Also, look how cute this section of my room is. The quality is so bad, I'm not gonna lie. I have my Vogue this month mag. Well, it's gonna be for December, but whatever. I have my Vogue September, my fashion book by Fandon, and my Birchbox times Vogue, or Vogue times Birchbox, a monthly subscription box. Yeah, my room's looking a bit not that great, but I got this cheap like advent calendar, and it's just candles from Air Pure. But I'm thinking I'm gonna get like a proper one. Oh, I made a misguided order, so I'm gonna film a haul for you when I get that. But I also have some presents here for people. Sorry, my dad's playing guitar. People already. Oh, that's not my dress. It's not great. I have. My best friend Mia's present, my best friend Emma's present. They're not all from Misguided. I mean, Emma's present's from Misguided, but all the other ones are not. Also, how cute they are. Anyway, I'm just gonna probably go downstairs having a roast tonight. Oh, also, we think Alice's hamster's dead. Alice is my sister. Well, they're taken to the vet now, so we're gonna update you if the hamster's died or not. But it's like, it was like breathing, but it was just going bobbing up and down, so I don't know, hopefully not. Also, I've just seen this. An eyelash, yes, grim. Bye then. Got my favourite perfume that I'm literally run out of. And of course, my lovely wardrobe. Honestly, I love my wardrobe. I mean, I haven't got that many clothes compared to most people, but I'm a big fan. All my shoes down there. Yeah! Right, why am I talking for so long? My favourite chocolate, yeah! About the glare, but I'm just gonna give the Vampire Diaries a go, and I don't think I like it from literally just watching it for like 1 second. I don't think I like it, but I'll give it a go. I mean, I really, really, really struggle with finding series I like. There's not many. I hardly like any series. The only two I've ever watched is Pretty Little Thing, Pretty Little Liars. Honestly, I cried for days when that ended. I was a depressed little person. And Jane the Virgin, I love Jane the Virgin. There's a new season, like new episodes coming out every week at the moment. And that's all I can watch. And I've give Gossip Girl a go. I might give it a go after this. I don't know if I'm gonna like this. Okay, anyway, yeah, see you in a minute. So my mum is actually back. Yeah. Why?
Have you put down?
Oh.
Alright, but she really don't
want to
fuck. She just wants to be on her own for a little bit.
Oh no. Have we buried him?
We're
gonna bury him near Snowflake.
Not tonight, we're burying him in the morning next to Snowflake. So just let her come in and go in her room. That's all she needs today.
Well, I didn't know hamsters could be put down.
Yeah, 30 quid.
Did Alice watch it?
No,
was he in
pain? Yeah, we could have not paid it. He
probably. We've just been ice skating our Insta clips before this actually. And we put these virtual things on. And this is what you feel like when you're drunk. Ali, show me your eyes. Open your massive eyes. They look like that. They look like Japanese eyes.
You put that in the film?
Yeah. Can I put it on now and you have to film me? Look at my eyes.
You look like a little twat.
Yeah, look, come here. Oh yeah, look, sit in this chair, Alice. Alright, sit in this chair and then just sit in it.
You meant to.
Put your back in it.
I am.
Is it nice? Right, can I sit in it now?
Are you supposed to sit in it?
Well, yes, because it's there. Right, let me sit in it now. Alright, swap over. How do you think you look out of 10?
10, obviously.
Do you feel it fits?
Yeah. This is so aesthetic. What does aesthetic mean?
This has got some serious cocaine in it.
Come on.
Big man. Does he think he's a man? I mean, swallow it. Yeah, we've just been in my friend and I've took a little Snapchat, so I didn't really vlog, so I'm really sorry. I insert Snapchats now.
Does this look like it's on the wrong way?
And don't pick your nose.
Does this look like it's on the wrong way, Summer?
Yes. Oh, that's embarrassing.
Someone do it up.
How does it look?
Great.
Don't lift it up. Yeah, you look brilliant, Alice.
I can't be trusted to walk around with
you. Who's thingy?
I can't walk around with you.
With this spinning. And I was probably trying to laugh. Right, just drink some water. No, you've got to try not to laugh. That's that aim of the blame. Right, walk down a bit so we don't spit on anyone.
Grumpy, because I'm hungry. Come on.
I'm the boogie monster.
Get daddy. My dick.
Drugs.
I've rubbed off my eye makeup. I'm honestly so tired. It's like 10 o'clock and I'm watching Lorelei's new video. Oh my god, my room is so messy. Look. So, I'm actually in bed now. And I'm still watching that. I just put my rubber disco on. And I just thought I'd say something. I want to attempt and do Vlogmas. But obviously, until the 20th, I'm going to be at school every day, except for the weekends. But I thought I'd give it a go anyway. But I will still be doing normal videos as well. But I don't know. I think I just do Vlogmas at the weekends or like when I actually leave school. I don't know. And I do want to vlog Christmas Day because it's a very special day. And I want to vlog it, remember it forever. And I'm going to edit. No, I'm not. This is going to go until tomorrow, this vlog now. But also, I'm going to be filming Christmas stuff tomorrow. So, yeah. No, I love you all.
Who's that?
Good morning. Chip, say hello.
Hello. It's Daddy.
She obviously loves my dad. Not
hello. Hello.
Say hello,
Alice.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Alright, so we're now going to decorate my room for Christmas, and that's going to be in a different video, so I guess you're not going to be seeing any of it now. I'm really sorry about that. So bye for now. So we're in B&Q now because we ran out of lights. This is like the other third video I'm doing.
Oh, we should have checked them lights worked.
Say hello, this is my vlog, so this is a completely different video.
Oh, okay,
it's a bit confusing. We've just been filming a car called karaoke. But we're getting some more lights,
we
and I'm dressing my
lights first to make sure they worked. Because now we might buy these and we might not. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you're saying, John. You're not called John, are you? You're in B&Q.
No, they go out, Richard.
Oh, look at the little baubles.
You want L&T?
Yeah.
There's no P.
Gorgeous. You know what? One thing I don't like is tinsel. I cannot have tinsel on my tree. I think it's tricky. Look at my nail. How sad is that? That's how short my room now is. Just gonna say. Did you know we were trying to look for something like that, but we can't find any.
See if they've got any more.
Yeah, let's look. Oh, I've got no pink lights. I'm really sad. Because I really, really, really want pink lights. Yeah. There's essentially there.
Huh?
Look, yeah, this is really cute. Oh yeah, we put on the chip as well. Oh, I love that. I'm putting on my god. Oh my god, look. So Christmassy. That is really nice. So how are you doing? Much more sweet.
Thank you.
Thank you. So in Poundland now, and their Christmas stuff is so good, and it's all a pound. If you couldn't tell, that's not what I'm gonna get. It's so cute. Do you remember when we were younger? We always used to want to stick them in our windows. That used to really bug you.
Yeah.
Why did I?
Just messy, aren't they?
We were like one.
Coloured. Well, you like white now, so imagine how you'd feel with that on your window.
Yeah, if it was white, I would.
Yeah, all mine's pretty white.
Oh my god,
right,
there's
a snow blanket.
Oh yeah. Where's the snow blanket? Here it is. Snow. Is that it? Yeah. 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 Let's do it then. Can we get snow spray? So, you're probably thinking, what the hell is happening right now? But I'm in car. I'm deciding not to do the Christmas tree video because I could just couldn't really be bothered. Oh my god, this lighting is not good, is it? But when I said Alice is going on a date with her boyfriend, he's really cute, and she's really scared. Look at her. I'm eating Jolly Ranchers. But yeah, I'm going shopping again, and I'm going to buy some stuff. So. Yeah, what am I doing? Bye. My sister is shitting herself, so funny. So this is we're in Nando's right now, and I bought a £65 coat in Misguided, so yeah, that's great. And I'll show you that in a haul. And yeah, I forgot to end it, so that was on Sunday and Saturday, and now it's Tuesday. So I'm just editing now, and I really, really hope you enjoyed this. I love this vlog, honestly, it was one of my favourites. And I'm going to be vlogging a lot more because they're my favourite things to do, to be honest with you. And yeah, I love you all so much, and I really hope you enjoyed this vlog as much as I did. Bye.